Your new favorite snack while watching playoffs. Start with some girthy cannelloni pasta. Shove in some mozzarella and stuff each end with sausage. Now, roll it up in some bacon. Slap them on your smoker or oven at 225 for an hour, and then paint on some barbecue sauce. Then just turn it up to 275 and let it smoke for one more hour. And that is how you make